All right. And now introducing the teams playing this match on the Red Alliance.